Good morning, students. As you all know that Independence Day is coming near, and for that day I want to show you an activity, and for that activity you need the following materials. Important point: firstly, you will cut the each piece of paper of 4 by 4 centimeters. You need 4 pieces of green paper, 4 pieces of white paper, and then 6 pieces of orange paper. After that, take one piece of paper and fold it like this. Fold it like this. Firstly, from right to left, then left to right. And after it, glue it from this side. And paste it. And do the same with other paper also. And see, I have made all the paper like this. After that, you will cut the piece of paper in round shape of any color which you want. Start pasting paper on it. Like this. Now I have pasted all the papers, and now my batch is almost ready. You can see. Now you need one more paper for pasting here as Ashoka Chakra. Now I will tell you how to make Ashoka Chakra. Right, students. Now my Ashoka Chakra is ready. Now I will paste it on batch. You can see, students, I am going to now paste it on it. Now you have to cut small strips of tricolor papers as shown. And now I will paste these strips on my badge. Now I will paste these strips on my badge. Right, students? Paste it again. Like this. Now my batch is ready, students. You can see I made this only for Independence Day. So happy Independence Day to all of you. Thank you.